I have started fires by hitting rock and steel together, by spinning a piece of wood with my hand, using a fireball, gasoline and a spark, batteries, flashlight, the sun, even started fire using chocolate in a can. And I have gotten fire using this vine method out here, just not today, because all I have left to get a fire going now is a butane lighter.